friends, my name is Ezekiel Angulo, and I live in London, England, UK. How's everybody? When I feel happy, I feel healthy, and I feel terrific. On our 50th year anniversary of Golden Global and Tanzanian Alumni Association reunion party celebration, right here, Pina Colada Culinary Resort, Tagaytay. Why are we here? The reason we are here, because of our dreams, to our friendship, to reminiscing our memories from our high school past. Awesome! It is an amazing experience that will capture our imagination, self-fulfillment, and happiness for the rest of our life. About myself, I grew up in Harbury, Britain. I left school just after my elementary graduation. I went to the city of Manila and I worked as a sales boy in high school Emporium. And I studied Imi High School, sponsored by the Honorable Antonio J. Villegas, the only mayor in the history of Manila to sponsor free evening high school. And I remember very well his speech during our graduation. Think much, talk less, accomplish more. Think about today, think about tomorrow. It's another day. Yes, it's a great honor. And I was motivated and inspired about his success through positive mental attitude in a poem which says, we are the Avanzanians, we are the Racinians, we are the one who used to boast that we'd achieve the uttermost someday. We mean with a show to demonstrate how much we know and prove the distance we can go. Another year has just been through. What new ideas came to you? How many big things did you do? Time left 12 freshmen in your care. How many of them did we share with opportunity in there? Hey, we're used to often this. We do not find you on the list of makers good. No, it's not the chance we got. As usual, we forgot. Ask, and you shall be given. Seek, and you shall find. Knock, and the door will open for you. We have to act and fight for what we want in life, because it's easy to fight when everything is right. When your mind is sweet and glory, it's easy to cheer when victory is near and wallowing fear that is glory. It's a different song when everything's wrong, when you're feeling inferior in water. When it's 10 against 1 and hope there's none, buckle up, little soldier. Carry on, carry on. This one's pounds in your blow. You glaring and staring, eating it. You're muddy and bloody, but never in mind. Carry on, carry on. You have the ghost of the show. It's looking like death. But why do I deal? Think about it. Think much. Talk less. And so in strife, in the battle of life, it's easy to fight when you're winning. It's easy to slay. Yeah? When you are failing, but the man who can meet despair and defeat with the cheers and joy, that's the real sunshine of living. Yes, indeed, things never looming so black, but shows new courage, strength. Though you are unlucky, you never. Carry on, my son, carry on. There's some who drift in the desert of doubt, and some negativity wallow. The others I know will be fighting though, because of heaven to follow. But to labor with zest and to give up your best, to the sweetness and joy of the giving, to help folks along with the sunshine of living, fight the good. Fight the truth, believe in your mission. Great life with a cheer. That's why we're here. Carry on, my soul, carry on. Let the world be a better for you. At last, we will die. Let this be your cry. Carry on, my soul, carry on. Ladies and gents, I wish you all the best. I wish you luck. I wish you success. I wish you happiness. I wish you love. Mabuhay po tayong lahat. Salamat po. And God bless the Lord. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.